Oceans, land, forests, water, the air that we breathe, this is our environment. It is the keystone of a sustainable future. Without a healthy environment, we cannot end poverty or build prosperity. We all have a role to play in protecting our only home. We can use less plastics, drive less, waste less food, and teach each other to care. On World Environment Day and every day, let us reconnect with nature. Let us cherish the planet that protects us.